save us all from woe and sin when we were gone astray. O tidings of comfort and joy, O tidings.